One lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank.
We go back to Richmond, the race that Alex Bowman won a little bit earlier in the season. How he kind of snookered him and stole that one late in the race. Man, this one was just all about that pit crew and Alex Bowman on the racetrack today.
Checkered flag in the air. Alex Bowman gets his fourth career victory, winning the Dryden 400. And he is the winner of the Echo Park, Texas Grand Prix. Due to his clement weather, the race has been called with 14 to go. Bill Elliott was right.
Yeah, he was.
And Chase Elliott wins. Here's Regan.
Chase Elliott, certainly a unique celebration. Get to celebrate this one with your team right away, Chase. Doesn't seem to matter the conditions. If it's a road course, you're going to find your way up front. Your sixth road course win, 12th career victory.
Yeah, man, couldn't be more excited. I've never won a rain race before, so it's kind of cool. And just super proud of our team for just continuing to fight. Kind of started the day, weren't very good, and just kept pushing myself, kept making some good changes throughout the day, and got to where I thought we were on pace with those guys there at the end. So really proud of that. It's not the greatest thing ever for it to rain, to have a rain race win if it's your first one, but I think, it's okay if it's down the road. So I'm pretty excited about that, and looking forward to next week and trying to keep it rolling.
I got to ask you about the end of the race. You were a couple laps short on fuel. Ella told you to start pushing. You picked up the pace incredibly. At the end, you were 2 seconds quicker than anybody in the field right there. What'd you do different?
Ella, sponsored by Credit One Bank. Kyle Larson, trying for his first NASCAR win in a race longer than 400 miles. And he's going to pick NASCAR's longest night to do it.
And what a weird situation to get it done, right? With those 3 second places back in 2017, a pole and then go ahead and win the race. Going to do it again right here in 2021.
Kyle Larson wins the Coca-Cola 600. Rick Hendrick, career win, 269. The irony of returning the number 5 to Hendrick Motorsports this year, the number with which All-Star Racing, owned by Rick Hendrick, scored their first victory at Martinsville for Jeff Bodine.
Sideways there as he crossed the line.
Thank you guys so much.